up to the highest mountain. Looked all around, couldn't find nobody. Went down into the deepest valley. Looked all around down there, couldn't find nobody. I went across the deep blue sea, couldn't find one to compare to your grace, your love, your mercy. Nobody greater, nobody greater than you. I searched all over, couldn't find nobody. I looked high and low, still couldn't find nobody. Nobody greater, nobody greater, no, nobody greater than you. I searched all over, couldn't find nobody. I looked high and low, still couldn't find nobody. Nobody greater, nobody greater, nobody greater than.
Yeah, on behalf of the Surgery Angola Rehab Center, I'd like to welcome the Baby Oprah Foundation, who has donated some well-needed items to our center. And in the spirit of giving, we acknowledge that these items are always in demand, and unfortunately there is no set system in place for persons who require these items to get them on a needed basis. So time and time again, persons outsource these items because they see the need, and where possible they come and assist us. So especially the motorized wheelchairs, because as we know, persons with spinal cord injury, part of their rehabilitation is being able to be mobile and to get around at home and in the community. And particularly persons with high dysfunction, particularly or quads, they benefit tremendously from motorized chairs. So we just want to say thanks again. And looking forward to continued partnership with Oprah Foundation. Mm-hmm. Thank you. And I'm sure we'll put items to good use.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
My name is Karen Samuels, and I'm one of the directors for the Baby Oprah Foundation. This is Baby Oprah. The foundation was started because of her. And this is Miss Norma Simmons. She's also one of the directors for the Baby Oprah Foundation. And this is Raquel Smalling. She's the secretary for the foundation. I just like to acknowledge Dr. Christie and Dr. Wilson and Mish. Dr. Dixon and Dr. Wilson and Major and Christie and all the nurses and staff for having us here at Sir John Golden Rehabilitation Center. Caring, community, commitment, and capability. These four words exemplify the purpose and the operation of Sir John Golden Rehabilitation Center. Upon conducting a bit of research, we, the directors and members of the foundation, were pleased to see that this is the very purpose, this is very much true, and this is why we chose the establishment for our donation. We greatly admire the work of this institution, and we are very much aware of the importance, as our foundation has a very similar purpose. The Baby Oprah Foundation is a charitable organization named after a young girl called Oprah Althea Bennett, who is standing beside me, from the parish of Clarendon. At birth, she was diagnosed with Down syndrome. Oprah's family was inspired by this to advocate for children with various disabilities and for persons who are impoverished, and thus the Baby Oprah Foundation was founded in 2005. From our fundraising events, donation, and sponsorship, we have been able to give back to several institutions and communities in Jamaica. And now we are donating to Sir John Golin Rehabilitation Center the following items. 2 cases of Enterol delivery pump bag set. 1 BiPAP ventilatory support system. 1 Whirlpool home spa hydro massager. 4 motorized wheelchairs. 1 BPAP bi-level machine. 1 rebound air walker. 1 Invacare selected aerosol compressor jet nebulizer system. And I believe it's 3 walkers and 6 walking sticks. We also have Pampers here. We want to play a part in helping this organization, not just to save lives, but to change lives for the better in whatever way possible. And so we donate these few items. It is not as much as we wish we could donate, but it is often said that little is much when God is in it. And we pray that these items will make things even a little bit better, easier and better for persons who are going to be using them. Thank you. And thank you again for having us here. And we hope to come back soon. Yes.
Okay, I'm Nurse Allwood, Dawn Newman Allwood. I'm the board manager at the Enricate Wing, Sir John Golin Rehabilitation Center. We really appreciate these donations today, because it will benefit our patients. Our patients really, especially the wheelchairs, with the condition that we have here at the paraplegic patients and quadriplegic patients. We really need these wheelchairs, and we appreciate it. All of these things, we need them, and it will really help our patients and be able to help them to manage better. Thank you. Okay.